How to fix unable to install Scarlet on your iPhone problem on your iOS 18. Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix you not being able to install Scarlet on your iPhone. So let's just get started. First things first, open up your settings. Now make sure that you have strong internet connection. Now you can do this from your control center too. You can just turn on and turn off your airplane mode first. So after you do both of those, what you might want to do is go to your general and check for your software update. Now after you check for your software update, if you are on iOS 18, that's fine. If you're not, you can upgrade. Now after you do this, if you scroll down for a bit, you will see an option that says VPN and device management. Tap on it and right here, make sure that you're not connected to any VPN. Now after you do both of this, if you have a network problem, you can just reset your network settings from here. And if that's not the problem, what you can do is just go back to your settings. And after you're on your settings, just go to your, screen time. And after you're on your screen time, go to content and privacy restrictions and turn this off. Now, after you turn this off, what will happen is your Scarlet installation process won't be restricted anymore. So after you do this, you should be able to install your Scarlet on your iPhone. And that is all for this video too. Thanks for watching guys. Stay tuned for more upcoming videos.